bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that.
If you beat a cash, I'll be the rubber band. You beat a match, I'll be a fuse. Boom, ain't no baby, you could beat a new. I'm the reporter, baby, you could beat a new. Cause you're a cigarette, and I'm a smoker. We raise the bet, cause you're the joker.
It's very nice, it's very sunny, it's kind of windy. We went donutting, got very wet, got a lot of water in my face, was jumping up and down, very chaotic. But now we are on the boat with some friends in the little bay area, where it's calm and like people can like float down the river and everything because the tide's going out, swim across. I might do some swimming, I've been doing some tanning, but honestly getting really hot. Trying to get my tan on. Gonna read some of my book. Do some of that. Very busy. There's a lot of people. People, people, people. But I have to do math this afternoon.
And oh my god, I need to stop trying to be deep. There's so much I could tend to with friendships to mend with whoever I've had in my life. And so yeah, I should get out and change my mood. But I think I'd rather sit here and consume whatever my friends and celebs posted up and was trending the day's ending. What can I do? Oh well.
Two hours later.
In a while, we never got to do what we wanted to. But when the autumn leaves made you sad that you knew me, wish I could have been there for you. You got brand new feelings and brand new thoughts, and now you're showing it off. I've been stuck in the middle of what went wrong.
ladies and gents and anyone, really. We are back home, as you can tell. It rained. I'm wet, but I'm about to have a shower, so it doesn't really matter. So, little rundown on how the afternoon went. We went to Mooney Mooney Creek, which is this creek river thing that leads out into the ocean, and it's really nice and shallow and such a fun area to play in. The tide was coming up, so like the current was moving inwards, so we like floated down on boards and stuff, had like conversations. You know, mum and dad sat in the water because like you can sit down in the water and it literally just comes up to like your tummy or something like that, so it was so nice and peaceful. And then we decided that we were going to go on the boat and have fish and chips for dinner. And so when we're coming back from Mooney Mooney, we were, dad and Josh like ordered the fish and chips, and then we came home, the girls got ready, and then we did like prepped the boat and stuff, and then the boys went to go put it down in the boat ramp. Sorry, lost for words. And then we walked up, got the fish and chips, went down to the wharf. It was honestly cloudy and grey, but it was still so nice and calm on the water, and we just sat out there on a mooring, you know, had some fish and chips and calamari. Can I just say, the calamari was so good, so good. And then as we're like starting to get ready to go back inside, because we could see like storm clouds and rain, we were like, I was looking and I'm like, oh, dolphins, dolphins! I was like very aggressive about it, to be honest. I scared my mom. And then we like looked at the dolphins for a bit. They were like rubbing their bellies on the rocks where the reef is. And it was really nice. And then this big boat came in the way and like scared the dolphins off, but then the dolphins came back, so it's all good. We still got to see them, but they were so close and all so pretty. And then we went inside to the bay area where we've been like swimming mostly on the boat, and we played tip. I made a little stick teepee thing. I don't really know. It's like a fire thing, triangle, I don't really know. I was just enjoying myself. And it started to rain. It started to sprinkle. So we're going back in, going our little four knots, and then we get to the boat ramp and it buckets down. And we're sitting there, you know, we're waiting for dad to put the boat in. And then I go over, we attach the boat and everything. Dad starts to pull out, the boat starts going backwards on the trailer. For anyone who doesn't know, that's not supposed to happen. And I'm like, Dad, stop, stop, no. He's like, what? And then I come out, he comes, because he's in the car driving, and we fix it and everything. And then people come around and they're like, are you okay and everything? Like, I just saw like legs flying, yelling, da da da. Mom like, yeah, just accidentally forgot a step. So when I was clipping on the boat and everything, I didn't realize that something locked, and then I had to relock it, which normally it doesn't lock. Anyways, we fixed it and it's fine, and it's a freak accident. I'm normally very good at it. But let's just say whenever I'm doing the boat, I always have a dream or like daydream that that's gonna happen, and it happened and it was terrifying, but it's fine because it doesn't matter because we fixed it and no damage is done. Everyone is safe, the boat is safe, everyone's fine. Now we're gonna have showers, have a little rest time. No, it's a bit glum. We have one full day left, which is Wednesday, and then Thursday we go home, which is kind of sad, but also it's kind of nice because, you know, like we've had our fun. I'm super tan, literally look at my tan lines. I'm so freaking tan. So freaking tan. We're gonna go to the beach and everything when we get back. I have a whole week, and I'm going on summer camp. I'll vlog and show you all about that. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog because it says no phones, but I'm taking my phone, so I don't know how much I'm gonna be able to vlog. But anyway, that's relevant. I gotta go have a shower now. That's the tea. I love you all, and stay tuned for the last 2 days, I guess.
Backyard, and you're all fine in the summer.